Tapping into a specific aspect of your identity, be it as an underdog, a risk taker, or something else, is a critical step in building your personal brand. Embracing that part of yourself not only gives you an instant authenticity boost, but it also can give you something to build your brand around if you need help getting started. For Gary Chivichyan, an Armenian basketball player who's currently in close talks with the NBA's Houston Rockets, New York Knicks, and Los Angeles Clippers G League affiliates, that's meant stepping into his role as an underdog. He was the first Armenian ever to be eligible for the NBA G League draft in 2021, as well as becoming the first Armenian to be nominated for an ESPN ESPYs award. Chivichyan was one of the 195 players who were given a player's contract. He was chosen as the New York Knicks, Westchester, placement in the 2021-2022 NBA G League draft on January 11, which consisted of NBA veterans and top prospects such as Lance Stephenson, Michael Beasley, Admiral Schofield, and more. As the coronavirus went rampant, Chivichyan was notified of many cancellations as he and his head trainer Vikan Eskigian were preparing for such as showcases, camps, and scheduled workouts with multiple different NBA organizations disallowing Chivichyan and many other incoming NBA prospects to showcase their abilities to teams and scouts like they would on a regular offseason. Chivichyan's agent Ara Vartanian had to adapt to the unprecedented circumstances of 2020 and successfully took the first steps toward the young star's NBA dreams by securing Chivichyan's player's contract, making Chivichyan available for the upcoming NBA G League draft and the regular season tentatively scheduled for the fall of 2021. I spoke with Chivichyan recently about how he's focusing on building his brand as he looks toward the NBA. Shama Haider, people love to root for an underdog. How does embracing your underdog mentality help you build a brand that resonates with people? Gary Chivichyan, my underdog mentality made me work harder than everyone else. I was seen as a minority in the sport, an Armenian kid who does not belong in the NBA or anything affiliated with pro sports. Embracing that hard work, no quit attitude and competitiveness brings out the best in me, both physically and mentally. This shows itself when I am on the court and when I talk to others, especially kids. I have embraced failures as an underdog and it has made me become better at my craft, made me improve in all facets of my game and personal life. Haider, why is it important to represent your community when building your brand? Chivichyan, I want to show kids coming from minority families that they can become who they truly wish to be, but only if they put in the consistent work to be able to do so.